open. Incorrect code. Locking door. Please contact the head of public relations for the override code. Confirm override code. Alright, head of public relations. That would be her. I wonder if you could do something for me? Of course, I'd love to help. How may I assist you? Tour pamphlets can be found in the main office and in letterboxes throughout the EPA. There's some doors around the complex that I can't open without speaking a password. I'd really like to get through them and see more of your facility. I don't suppose you know the password? Of course I know the password, but unfortunately unable to share it with you. I understand your enthusiasm for wanting to experience all that this great facility has to offer, but there are rules you must follow for your own safety. Remember, everyone, we offer guided tours of our complex at predetermined times. Oh, you don't want to have to worry about my safety. I'm the chosen one. Well, you don't have to worry about my safety. I'm the chosen one. Besides, when's the last time you had a real visitor? Do you really want to leave me disappointed? How well does she want to please her tourists? Of course not, but if I give you the password, then not only could I be endangering you, but I'd also be endangering the complex. Children, please do not taunt the holograms. How could that endanger the complex? I hate to break it to you, lady. This complex has already gone to hell and back. There's nothing here but hazardous chemicals and broken robots. Honestly, I don't see how I could possibly make matters worse. I don't know. I'd be defying protocol. But perhaps if you could assist me with something. Visitors, please note that the blue level is restricted for reasons that are very uninteresting. There's no need to be curious about it. Sure, I could assist you. Just tell me what you need. Oh, do you think you could fix the lighting? It's improper for me to conduct tours through such a dimly lit complex. If you could brighten this place up for me, I'd give you the password. Please remember to wash your hands thoroughly after visiting our petting zoo. Alright, I'll see what I can do. The complex is still looking rather drab. You're still going to fix the lights, aren't you? Remember, visitors, all waivers must be signed before the end of the tour. Don't worry, working on it. Alright, so we have another quest. Fix EPA lighting problem, which we know where to do that. That's on another level, though. Yeah, it is. Let's back up on 3. Everyone's gone. Mr. Handy's very depressed. Or it's on 2. Have I been in here? I don't know which computer I'm supposed to mess with. Ooh! 10 empty hypodermics and biomed gel. Nice. Now, there's somewhere here that we can make. Mr. Kemi can make stuff for us. He's on the yellow level, which I guess is level 6. Because orange is 4, I think. He can make chemicals for us, since we no longer have Myron with us. I could try to randomly repair stuff, I don't know. I cannot repair that. I mean, I'm not sure, but maybe I missed a computer? You have to actually come in the room. I don't think you can repair it by looking through the window, Vic. Vic, today. Oh, God. You don't got nothing. Give me some room, Goris. Can I try to fix it myself? Nothing. So if I use my inventory, I try to do it myself. It's a good thing. Nothing. All right. So we're up on 3. So what about this elevator door then? We can take that one down to 4 as well. We're in red. There's another hologram here. This is kind of like a maze. Alright, so red, yeah, contains security department, museum, and execution chamber. Never gets old, I guess, execution chamber. See computer whirring to itself. Electric chair computer station. Select an option. Empower electric chair. Chair empowered. Please encourage person to move as close to chair as possible from either side. Thank you. Which chair? Oh, this? A Wattzillion 2000 electric chair. The electric chair computer. Disempower. Chair disempowered. Okay. It's a good idea unless we really want to use it for something. Okay. So let me see something. Nope, I can't learn anything. I don't know why. What about this? Oh, this is gonna tell us about the different color-coded stuff. Levels. Home to security department, so behave yourself. Disclaimer, execution chamber may be unfit for children under the age of 4. And a museum's here. Yeah. We have to go all the way around this place just to get in here. Seems silly. Just waiting for these things to attack. Let's check down here. Door to the security wing. Easy there. Oh. Unauthorized access requested, locking door. Is this the place that he could get us into? Lockpick does nothing. Oh, these lockers, yeah. And these foot lockers. Yeah, stuff. Then we could also get in here and through in there. Was that the only... There's a door here as well. Let me guess. We can't get in here either. Gah! How dare you restrict access to this NPC? Did I use the right thing? Damn. Give me this electronic lockpick with use for electronic devices and... nothing. Well, I can't get to that hologram until I fulfill his request. That's what I'm guessing. Hello, robot. Those look like Kosh from Babylon 5. Can I get in here? Let me guess, all these doors. Damn you. Remains of robot. Oh, neat. I really want to get in there. Look at that. Situation map. Look at that. EPA globe. The EPA Corporation logo. Really? They're a corporation? I had a feeling I can't get anywhere in here, can I? So it's basically just viewing the execution and we can't get anywhere else. Got it. War room table. Nothing out of the ordinary, just like any other war room table you've seen. Seen one, you've seen them all, right? So how do I get to this voice computer? Six. Green. Okay, so this is kill, feed, green. Exciting level. Contains an arboretum, biological weapons research, fascinating new creatures, and the unique petting zoo. Okay. What feeds? Are they locked in together? Because if those are cannibals, horribly disfigured human, they can just kill, eat each other. The remains of a robot. K. Keep thinking I might find something useful. We'll be able to talk to one of them, but alas. An air vent that I might be able to open? Oh, there's more plants in there. I killed a rat. Not the comfy chair. A functional computer. Is that what it says? Welcome to the EPA's botany terminal. Please select one of the following options. Okay, good. There's a Father Paul, I'm thinking, who needs information on botany. At the, the Abbey. Way up north. Access information database. There are currently two databases available for viewing. Please make your choice below. Access file on crop rotation. Crop rotation avoids a decrease in soil fertility as growing the same crop repeatedly in the same place eventually depletes the soil of various nutrients. A crop that leaches the soil of one kind of nutrient is followed during the next growing season by a dissimilar crop that returns that nutrient to the soil or draws a different ratio of nutrients. Really? Oh, I didn't know about that. Is that true? I've never been a farmer. Crop rotation is also used to control pests and diseases that can become established in the soil over time. Plants within the same family tend to have similar pests and pathogens. By regularly changing the planting location, the pest cycles can be broken or limited. Alright, so it's basically that. Okay. File on botany. Botany is the scientific study of plant life. As with other life forms in biology, plant life can be studied from different perspectives, from the molecular all the way up to individual diseases and other ailments. Understand... It didn't move by itself, right? Did I stop it? I don't think I did. Wait. You know, I think it changed without me even noticing. Botany is the scientific study of plant life. As with other life forms in biology, plant life can be studied from different perspectives, from the molecular all the way up to individual plants themselves. A good understanding of plants is crucial to our future as it allows us to produce food, to feed an expanding population, understand fundamental life processes, produce medicine and materials to treat diseases and other ailments, understand environmental changes more clearly. The rest of the information appears to be various charts, graphs, and pictures of cross-sections of plants. Download information to a holodesk. Downloading botany database to a holodesk. 75% complete. Finished. Please remove the disk and return to the menu. Okay, so that'll be for Brother Paul, I think. Access seed storage. Current EPA storage containers report that there are seeds remaining in storage tanks 1 and 2. Okay, storage tank 1. Storage tank 1 reports 5 remaining packets from the U.S. Food Enhancement Program. Seeds from corn plants are genetically modified to be immune to disease and insect infestation. Retrieve seeds. Collecting seed samples. Successfully collected 5 packets of genetically modified corn seeds. Depositing packets to collection container. Success. Closing storage container. Success. There are seeds remaining in storage tank 2. Access. Storage tank 2 reports 2 remaining seed packets, each of similar or different families. No research has been conducted and the outcome of seed germination is unknown. Retrieve. Collecting seed samples. Successfully collected 2 packets of unknown seeds. Depositing packets to collection container. Success. Closing storage container. Success. Current EPA storage containers report that there are no more seeds remaining in any of the storage tanks. Okay, so I have seeds now. Cool. Oh, and I'm overweight. How heavy are these seeds? 5 pounds. Packet of experimental seeds. Result of germination is unknown. Pockets of seeds used to grow plants. These are labeled as genetically modified GMO corn seeds, immune to both disease and insect infestation. Botany Holodesk. This information disk categorizes the various plant life that grew before the Great War. Oh, can I put it into my... what do you call it? That's 5 pounds. 5 pounds each? Or five... I'm thinking it's 5 pounds each. Chorus, my friend. Hold these seeds for me, will you? And while I'm at it, take the biomed gel, I guess. The beef jerky. And some of these tools. I've never seen a tool break. I just tend to keep them because they're... I don't know. Well, to sell them, I guess. I should be okay now. He's getting close to overweight, though. Oh, I meant to go talk. Okay, good. So I can put this... I can download this into my Pip-Boy. That does nothing. Okay, no, I can't. Made a liar out of me. Okay. XY104FD. Feign death. Incorrect door code. Locking door. Please contact the head of public relations for the override code. Damn you. I want to mess with these people. Destroy them. Alright, so I can't get in there. Can I get in here? Security door. Ooh, nice. Gotta be something in here that will attack me. A healthy looking tree. Well, seeing healthy looking trees is something out of the ordinary. There's nothing in here of interest. I mean, unless we can do something with the trees, I'm not sure what. Can I get in this way? B and F12. Incorrect. So I guess it's wheat. It's the only thing I have not tried is wheat. Damn you. Gir yourself. So what computer am I supposed to be messing with? And fixing? Okay. pretty sure I tried all the computers here, so I'll go through back through the vent and give it a try. Maybe I missed a computer over there. Or maybe I couldn't do something with it now, but maybe... maybe I couldn't do something with it then, but now that, there's a quest in place, now I can work with something. Oh, the lighting! Right. Fix? Nothing happened. Not trying to see anything. Let who help? Are you actually gonna move or something? Where's Vic? Vic, fix this thing. Do I need to go inside there or something? I can't walk in there. Let me just try it. Let me try that. Does nothing. Does nothing. You cannot repair that. There's the problem. Wait. Oh. After a lengthy search, a circuit board with some damaged pieces is located. Maybe if some junk is found to scavenge through, some replacement parts could be obtained. Ah, replacement parts. Like... this? Did I do it? Why am I not doing it? Okay. Do we want some of the junk that he has? I could have sworn it was that. Unless this thing just isn't working right. Junk. It did mention junk in the sentence there. Aha! The mended parts have been the broken parts have been mended together, and the generator is back online. 500 XP, nice. So, am I supposed to fix this too with more junk? It does have one more piece of junk. Cannot get there. Aha! Was it this one or this one? Let me just try it. It's not saying it controls the lighting anymore for some reason. It's saying I can't get there. Does nothing. Okay, I think it's fixed anyway, so I don't know. Here, take your junk back. I could have sworn it was those other parts, too. Okay, so we control the lighting. I mean, we fixed the lighting. Repaired the lighting, anyway. We need to crawl... That's right, we need to crawl back through here. Somebody please kill me. You can't die. You're a robot. And you're blocking my access to this elevator. Yeah, just push me over a cliff. I want to get in there. I don't understand. Can I... Please get out of there. Yo, Marvin! Get out of there! Okay, 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 okay. Go, go, go. Quickly! Yay! Four. Back to the ghosties. Fix the lighting, are you happy now? Now you give me access to stuff. Ah yes, it looks much better in here. Thank you. The password is Abre. Just speak clearly to the door and it will open. Now would everybody please... Yes, we've heard you already. Thanks for the code. Goodbye. Okay, so Abre. Which I believe is Spanish. Never seen it spelled. Just I know the Abre is open. Thanks again for your assistance, and please be responsible with the password I gave you. Remember, that's our little secret. Thank you for visiting the EPA. I hope you have a pleasant experience. Thanks, bye. Come visit us again sometime. Alright, we've been running for quite a while. Before we get access to this and the security, and the, like, I guess... So that was weird. I just wanted to make sure that the recording wasn't messed up. I have some kind of, like, conflict with... Like, device conflict with my mouse and my headset. Not sure. They're not cordless, so it's nothing like that. It's strange, but... Anyway... Next episode we'll be getting access to hopefully all the areas that we could not previously gain access to. So we'll start with here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.